What's up, Night Owls? So for today's reaction video, we will be reacting to the newest single of BGYO. It's entitled "He's Into Her," di ba? Oh, tama ba?
So, yes.
Ang pagkakaalam ko, there is currently a running series ng ABS-CBN na same title din, "He's Into Her," na talagang ang ginawang official soundtrack is itong "He's Into Her" ng BGYO. So, by the way, for everybody's knowledge, this will be our second reaction video to this group. So, kung nagulat kayo na second na pala to, you can check out to our previous reaction videos kung ano ba yung first video reaction namin at ano ba yung dahilan kung bakit natagalan yung second video, kasi napakainit po nung naging reception nung first video. So, sa sobrang init, ayun, medyo nagkaroon lang ng delay.
Totoo so, naman. Yan.
Even though mainit ha, pero nakita ko naman very balanced naman yung comments.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, very exactly. Balanced naman yung
hindi
comments.
Hindi talaga maiiwasan na, you know, medyo magkainitan.
Well, sa commentaries talaga subjective. So, meron talagang o-oppose at merong mag-agree. Well, we welcome those.
But mostly it happened in the comment section. Nagkameron ng parang fan wars. I don't know.
True.
Yeah. But we're here to stay and
stay true yes. To our aesthetic as your OT3 reactor yes. For the P-pop center of the Philippines. Charing lamang!
shall we watch?
Let's go!
They'll never be like this girl.
Wow, ganda ng harmony ha!
Oo. Parang ano
tsaka,
to.
Tsaka yung pagpasok, ang lakas maka boy church. Group.
True.
Boy, tsaka boy group. I mean, boy group kami. I mean, yun agad yung masasabi mo doon
parang
sa pagpasok.
Parang boy
nung
group.
Ano.
Parang boys to men. Yung boy group yan. Na merong ano, harmony.
Actually, ang naisip ko doon sa harmony nila is yung sa ano eh. Anong pangalan yung movie na may cup-cup?
Sister Act?
Hindi.
Ah, Pitch Perfect.
Pitch Perfect. Tapos diba may grupo ng guys doon? Parang very ganun yung melody. And maganda siya.
Mm-mm. Parang ano, demonstration na parang hindi lang kami basta visual. Meron kaming vocals.
Sure. Basta si JL. Woo!
She's something else, something magical, something about her will leave you mesmerized.
Yeah. Sorry, pero ang gugwapo naman ng mga batang to.
Totoo, yun nga. Alam mo, minsan iniisip ko na lang na sila ang future, ang isa sa mga future ng bayan para hindi ko na lang maisip na kung ano pa.
Parang ano, parang may ano pa, parang sila ang rason kung bakit dapat mong ipagpatuloy ang buhay sa mundong ito.
Totoo.
Parang, I believe the children are
the future.
Teach them yeah. Well. Oo, pero grabe ha. I mean, visually stunning.
Yeah. Can't just ignore her, look into her eyes, hypnotized, she's a force you can't deny. Found her crazy dancing in a midst of a crazy
ooh,
world.
JL.
I can't stop thinking, I go crazy. Run away, I wanna get away.
Wait, and fairness ha, kasi may linya yes. Siya in contrast with The Light. Kasi mm-hmm. Dun sa The Light, parang isang part lang, tapos ilang lines lang yung ano niya. Pero eto, sa bagay, hindi ito rap eh. Pero he had this, and napakaganda nung ano niya dito, ng pasok niya.
Mm-hmm. Tama. Very smooth, kung tutuusin, mm-hmm. Diba?
Find its way, I think I'm into her.
That's my bias.
Yan, Harris Aquino.
Grabe. Yan, alam niyo yung vibes
na tuloy.
Okay. Parang ano yung vibes na nadama ko nung eto mga first few seconds of this music video is that parang na, parang nai-remind ako nung mga panahon ni na Aga Mulak. Ano yung sa Bagets? Aga Mulak, William Martinez.
Ah,
yung mga, what I mean is parang sila yung classic classic heartthrob. Yun yung na-feel ko sa kanila. Parang classic heartthrob sila talaga na yung, alam mo yun, sa school setting, na sinahangaan ng maraming babae.
Mga Danilo Barrios, ganun.
Mm-mm. Mga
may
medyo
tanong moder- ako. Mm. Paano pag sila yung kaklase ninyo?
He's into him!
Alam mo siguro, ano...
Si Blake, wala na yung absences, malamang.
True. Oo. Hindi na ako nag-absent.
At saka may bago tayo, ang OT3 may bagong single. We're into them. Charin.
Alam mo, di mo yung pag sila yung naglakad sa hallway, parang susunod ako ng susunod, uubusin ko yung barya ko sa ano.
It makes sense kasi school setting yung series ni Nadoni, eh, yung He's Into Her. Eh. Kaya yun din yung vibe nung music video. Eh. Pero nakakadama ako ng 80s, 90s pop dun sa ano, dun sa music. Parang sobra lang ano, sobrang ganda lang nung reference. Parang naririnig mo, very pleasant sa ears, nostalgic. Kaya nga sabi ko sa inyo, parang naalala ko yung mga heartthrob days. Although hindi ko naabutan na nina Aga Mulak, pero pag napapanood ko, parang very classic.
Hindi ba talaga?
Thanks girl, di ba ako pinapanganak noon?
Oh, thanks to Cinema One yan.
Alam mo, iniintay ko na lang, magmala Britney Spears sila dito. Hit me, baby, one more time.
True. Okay.
Hari, ha?
Go, Akira. Cause I'm a
trap cat on a spotlight. Ano tuwa ako? Ang dami niyang line ngayon. But she found me crazy dancing in the midst of a crazy world. She might be thinking I'm crazy, I'm crazy. Run away, run away.
Siya pa yung pinakabunso?
Ah, hindi. Si Nate ang pinakabunso sa kanila, alam ko. Ay, girl, parang ang sayo naman noon. Pag silang lima yung bumulaga doon sa corridor. Alam mo, nahihirapan ako sa music video na ito. Oh my God! F4?
Mm-mm.
F4 ako si Sunshine.
Ikaw si Sunshine nung ano, naghabol na ng bus.
Nung nasagasaan ng bus.
Gusto ko yung vibe na ano, no? Gusto ko yung vibe na binibigay nila, yung very classic boy band. Na, syempre, kung bakit sobrang sikat na mga boy bands ngayon is because of that kind of feels na ibinibigay sa mga nanonood. Di ba yung kilig? And at the same time, parang very innocent, personalities. And at the same time, freshness. Parang nadadala nila eh, di ba? Thinking about her, can't stop thinking about her, can't stop thinking about her, can't stop, can't stop. Oh! Oh! Okay.
Ay, ang ganda nun.
Ang galing, ang galing.
Ang ganda ng step na yun. Ulit
true.
Yung gumigiling, tapos may
diba?
Libro.
Hindi, pero ang ganda nga.
Hindi naman giling na mala Adonis yun. Ang ganda ng step na yun.
Wala, talaga pa-step.
Hindi mo lang inulit ni Matthew Grace.
Oh.
Yan, yan. Hey!
Ayan, ayan. Perfect sa nag-isip. Thank you sa nag-choreograph nun.
crazy dancing in the midst of a crazy world. I can't stop thinking, I go crazy. Run away, oh run away, I wanna get away. How crazy, crazy, crazy love can find its way.
Sino yung babae dyan?
Bakit? Lilista mo?
Tinatanong ko lang, nagtatanong lang naman ako.
Oh, scrapbook.
Oh. Status taken. There will never ever be like this
girl. There will never gonna be. Oh.
Kabugha.
Parang gusto ko na comment forever. Ang kanta yun.
Well, so
I
want to
be forever young, Harry.
Hindi. Parang from ano yun eh, from boy band din yun eh.
Mm-hmm.
Well, anyway.
What can you say?
Ako ha, vocally medyo umaangat sa akin si Akira and si JL.
Totoo.
Sila yung tumatatak sa akin. So, for the rest of the members, siguro parang hahanap ako ng kung ano yung strength nila in terms of vocalization. So yun. And yung video, sobrang, sabi nga ni Matthew, sobrang, kung since yun yung vibes na binibigay niya, sobrang okay na okay ako doon sa music video na nabigyan naman nila ng justice yung music video. Ang siguro ha, ang I'll be very honest na lang dun sa, alam mo yung antagal nilang walang tunog. Tapos
sa umpisa, diba
may diba, hindi doon sa may
sa na, dance yung, part.
Yung parang may biglang ang sunod
may
na
stop, parang
lyrics, tapos is, baka naman is for MV lang yun.
Ako parang, oo nga, for MV, pero parang ako, nakulangan lang ako na sana may mga instrumental akong naririnig na konti. Hindi yung ganun ka, sobrang tayo.
Katagal, oo.
Eh, hindi kaya madi-defeat yung nasa video kung naglagay sila ng tugtog?
Hindi, para sa akin, ano, wag na lang lagyan ng gap dun sa gitna. Kasi parang anti-climatic eh. Kasi parang if you wanna listen to a feel-good song for the next 3 minutes, di ba?
Siguro yung pwede namang mag-ano, maglagay Matthew nung ganun, nung total silence. Pero siguro hindi lang ako nabigatan dun sa sunod na tono na his in. Hindi ganun kabigat. Pero
okay, yes.
So what you don't like? Wrong.
Sobrang ang nakuha, yung buong kabuuan ng music video, sobrang gusto ko. Tapos yung mga padulo na parang may sound na siya na parang nasa dome yung boses. Ang ganda ng effect na yon. It's just that dun lang ako nakulangan sa parang antagal ng silence dun sa gitna. Tapos hindi agad na bigyan ng justice.
Gets
parang
ko yung hinahanap mo. Nag-dive sila. Tapos, and then you were expecting to jump high. Yes. Tapos parang, okay, gets ko yung part okay na yun.
So parang yun yung sasabihin ko, the term is parang medyo anti-climatic lang.
Mm-hmm.
Yung nangyari, no? Yun din yung nasa isip ko kasi I would have preferred it to be full song. Diba? And what I like about this is that it gives you the feels na parang why do we stand boy groups like them in the first place? Why do young people or the students stand these kinds of acts? It's because of these feels na nabigay nila ngayon sa music video mm-hmm. na to, no? That they are just boys, they're very youthful, they're very young, energetic, talented. Alam mo yun naman talaga yung essence ng boy band eh, diba? Ng mga ganito klaseng boy band who also caters to the younger generation is that they exude freshness and they exude din talaga talent. So gusto ko lang yung classic take on this song. And Harry, yung natuwa kang dance step, very refreshing sa akin yung choreography.
True.
Parang doon ko napagtanto na sa mga currently nire-reacta nating boy band, iba yung style nila. So we really cannot compare them
apples to
others. Parang hindi natin pwedeng sabihin na mas maganda yung choreography ng isa because it's like comparing apple to oranges. Diba? Yeah. So parang nadama ko doon, parang we cannot really compare them because they are their own kind. Diba?
Hmm. Ako, I appreciate their take since ang setting naman talaga nung, this is an OST, diba? Parang ang setting lang naman is school setting and they gave you that feeling na as if you were still in school. It was kind of, they gave you that nostalgic feeling. Tapos, with regard to the song, napakaganda rin niya. Like,
he's into her.
May ano siya, may recall.
May recall.
And then, their vocals are not bad. It's actually like improving. Tapos, natawa pa ako kasi, sino nga ba to? Si, oh my God, I lost it. Shit.
Si Miki.
No, not si Miki. Actually, ang bias ni Harry, si Miki. Ang bias ko si JL.
Si Akira.
Si Akira pala, sorry. Si Miki pala yung sinasabi ko. Si Miki had a lot of parts dito sa, ano, sa, kasi ako, na-enclose ako sa idea na rap lang ang kaya ni Miki. Pero sabi ko, ano kaya itatawid niya dito? Baka may rap portion siguro na ibibigay sa kanya. Pero hindi. Parang yung intro to the next chorus, yun yung binigay sa kanya, which is kind of hard to give justice kasi ikaw yung magbe-build up ng momentum towards the chorus na may, grabe yung beat and he gave justice to it. So for me, napakaganda nung feel. Overall, it worked well. Everything worked well for me.
Sa akin naman, parang kanina, yung lagi ko napapansin, di ba, while watching this, di ba parang isang beses lang natin talaga pinasadahan yung music video. Parang nakikita ko, my God, masyadong para sa akin, stand out si Miki. And then mamaya nakita ko, stand out din si Jello. And then mamaya si JL, and then si Akira. Parang, for me, nabigyan sila ng moments. And that's a good distribution, di ba, to the screen. Parang they have their own individual moments in this music video. Di ba?
Yeah.
Well, anyway, that's it. Congrats, BGYO, sa inyong pangalawang, ang tawag dito?
Single.
Second single. Very happy naman yung tawid from The Light tapos itong He's Into Her. Congrats.
Actually, I'll second the motion dun sa yung pagtawid sa The Light. I don't know ha, sana hindi masaktan yung mga BGYO fans, pero this is a much better than The Light.
Pero sa akin, I mean, okay naman yung The Light.
Oh, okay naman yung The Light. It's just that siguro ang ganda lang ng feels na pataas yung kanilang mga type of songs. For me, parang pataas yung feeling ko dun sa kung magiging buong album to. So parang feeling ko pataas yung take ko sa mga kanta nila.
Yung challenge na how to how to better your previous work and they exactly. Did naman.
Mm-mm. Yun lang.
I think mas nakuha lang natin sila dito.
Mm-hmm.
Mas na-gets natin why they are already growing as a group, why they are being followed by their fans. Na-gets lang natin kasi ngayon nakita natin talaga yung magic nila.
Mm-hmm.
'Di ba? Kasi in the first one, The Light, it's not that we did not appreciate it. You can check our previous video, na-appreciate naman talaga natin. It's just that the promise was just too big because the message of the song was too deep. Diba? And then their appeal is that parang pinoportray siya ng management as if they are older than they really are.
Yeah.
Na-feel niyo ba yun? Na parang they are just little boys for now. They are just, starting at talaga mga bata pa sila. And then this is the mold or this is the style we wanted you to take on your debut. Diba yung napaka-anong costume and then the message is too heavy, which is good because it's woke. Pero nalimutan nating i-introduce agad yung parang pagiging naive
nila. What is appropriate to them?
Age appropriate for them. Mm-hmm. So that's why maybe naging parang doon ko na feel na parang no, they have it in them with this He's Into Her. Talagang ito yung boy band, diba?
Yeah.
Nauna lang yung The Light. Maybe because calling the times na kailangan positivity yung ibigay nila. But nevertheless, I wanted to watch more of BGYO after this. Mm-hmm. Parang if you're sad and you wanted to look at your life in high school. Principal na tayo, Blake, eh. Natawa naman sa
Propel. Hindi guidance muna. Guidance ka muna naman bago
mag-principal. Bakit? Eh, tito ko yung may-ari ng school. Siyempre, okay. Principal na ako.
Alta di syudad naman pala.
Oo. Hari, wag kang ano, propeller kang matitibi patrol. Tiyari!
Di mo niyo.
Okay. I think that's it, Hari.
Yeah. So, again, guys, thank you. At sana, if you want to ask to react furthermore dito sa grupo na to, comment down below kung ano yung mga mahalagang like interviews or ano pa yung mga other performance or cover song performance nila na talagang very interesting for us to do a reaction video. So, again, this is Harry.
Once again, this is your Sugar Spice and Sometimes Nice. My name is Blake.
And this is your Kuya Matt. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you like our reaction, please do subscribe. Thank you very much. Goodbye.
Bye.